This is COVID-19 Pacific Update for Monday the 6th of April. There are now 196 confirmed cases and 5 deaths in 7 locations across the Pacific. The numbers are continuing to climb in Guam, now at 112 with 4 deaths. French Polynesia has 40 cases, New Caledonia 18 and Fiji 12. The Northern Marianas has had 1 death and 8 positive tests. Rapa Nui 5 and Papua New Guinea is still at 1, a foreign mine worker who's been sent back to Australia for treatment. Guam has extended its public health emergency and a curfew's likely to be put in place as the island struggles to contain the coronavirus. The numbers are continuing to climb and the 112 cases do not include the 155 plus sailors from the Navy vessel USS Theodore Roosevelt in dock who've tested positive. They're in isolation in hotels around the island. Doctors say if urgent measures aren't taken, they predict 3,000 will die over the next 5 months. Vanuatu, which has had no reported cases of COVID-19, is bracing for Category 5 Cyclone Harold, expected to pass directly over Ambrim and some of the central islands today. The country is already in a state of emergency trying to keep COVID-19 at bay, and it can't afford a cyclone of this magnitude. Photos are emerging of people in some of the isolated islands taking shelter in caves as the monster storm approaches. Fijian Prime Minister Vorenke Bainimarama has warned the public to keep to the rules or he'll bring in military and police to enforce a lockdown for the entire country. Only Suva and Lautoka are in lockdown at this stage and a national curfew's in place as more people test positive. But many have breached the curfew and hundreds have been arrested. One of the positive cases ignored quarantine rules after flying in from overseas and he travelled extensively throughout Fiji. There are now fears many more have been infected. The Northern Marianas, with 8 cases and 1 death, is to close its borders today. Freight and medical transport, though, will continue. And as Samoa has extended its state of emergency for another month, including strict border closures, neighbour American Samoa is keen for this to continue. Medical authorities in the American Territory say even though they've had no positive cases, their staff are stretched beyond capacity and supplies are short for those in quarantine facilities. Tonga has extended its state of emergency over the weekend, cancelling all scheduled flights this week. Authorities are trying to track down all passengers that came in from Fiji and New Zealand before the border closed to check them for COVID-19 symptoms. A curfew enforced by police and military have resulted in more than 100 arrests. And over the weekend, the Prime Minister's called for all Tongans, wherever they are, to hold national prayers and fasting as part of its spiritual strategy to combat the coronavirus. Our next COVID-19 Pacific update will be tomorrow, Tuesday, the 7th of April. Stay safe.